good crap we're listening to.
The gay bars across the street.
Dealt to me in rags. All I saw in my hands was pain and violence. I wanted to escape what my father did. If I didn't, I would end up the person I despised the most. Growing up, nothing was simple. My mom was always gone, on the road before me. We would talk through letters often. I could only see her once in a while. I got to spend most of my time with Dad. Well, you can guess what life with him was like. Dragged himself near to death before he grabbed that gun. Killed Mom and himself. So I ran away from the world. I tried to shut it out of my mind, but the images never left.
Morning, Reggie.
Reggie, do you know what time it is?
We're already short of staff as it is. The tray's on the counter there.
Yes, ma'am. Morning, beautiful.
Morning, Reggie. You have my stuff? The other stuff? Come on, Reggie, we made a deal.
If I find out you're skipping your meds, don't get caught this time.
Can you dare imagine what it must be like to stand at the foot of the great beast? Between you and the hot flesh, only a sliver of steel? Emphasis! If you're going to play one of my productions, professionalism. Embody it. Close rehearsals. Go away. You're disrupting the tranquility.
Come on, Francis. You gotta take your meds just like everybody else, man.
Okay, everyone. Take five.
Where's Cal?
Stepped out. Places, plans, objectives, obstacles, intent, triggers. What are they? You guys are really quiet today.
Shut up.
Karina, you make me so happy. I'm as dry as the grave.
Cal!
Huh?
Get down from there.
Not until Karina accepts me as her soulmate. She knows it. It's her destiny.
Cal, just get down already, man.
No!
You doing the roof thing again?
He's obsessed with me. This shit gotta hit.
As far as I can remember, I was a runaway. No home, no family. Disconnected from the world. Drifting in and out of trouble. A good lawyer and enough money can get you out of anything. A so-so public defender and $3 in your pocket. Well, that'll get you 12 months. I did a year at Northridge Penitentiary for beating the grin off that face. Northridge proved to be a real hellhole. But before the state threw me back on the streets, they sent me to a halfway house in the middle of nowhere. It was for people who didn't fit in. In other words, those who were mentally unstable. The first person I saw when I got there was Cal.
Try this! Try that.
He wasn't what you'd call a big supporter of the arts.
That's it. I'm coming up there getting your ass.
Ignore him and he'll have no one to jump for.
Reggie, looks like we got ourselves another one.
Sad. I need to have a cute one.
Yeah. 18. She's legal.
Damn.
So, have a seat here. Dr. Warren, see you when he's ready, all right? News now, Pete.
It ain't good. We gotta move on, partner. You're next in line.
What's the compensation?
It's like this. The state's check isn't nearly as sweet as an insurance claim.
I don't know.
It doesn't make a damn how you feel about it, Deez. The state board doesn't bargain.
What's your take?
50%.
That's a hefty take.
You ain't got anything else, pal. I'm your only ally. Small state contractors like you don't cut it anymore. If Northridge takes your psycho clients, you can forget it. I got your back. As long as you live up to your end of the deal. You could be living high, my old friend. You could be living high.
What's it like to kill?
EOP at Northridge for a year? It says that you're a violent type, a convicted criminal. It says you're prone to running away.
I like the exercise. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Yeah. Well, don't get any ideas. Because nature around these parts ain't too forgiving to city folk. You know, you could have joined the service and put that anger to good use.
Rejected. Think I'm nuts. I ain't aiming to kill anybody.
Seriously injuring people is your thing. Now, there'll be none of that here. Get me? Get me?
Got it.
Good. All right, give me those. Maybe you can earn them back. If you follow the rules, that is. And those fancy sunglasses, too. Your shoes. Any other contraband I should know about?
That's it, Doc.
I told you not to call me that. You're lucky to be here. You might want to take advantage of the opportunity before it's too late.
Too late for what?
Your file must be signed by me and approved by the state before release. You mess up here, you go right back to Northridge. You can kiss all your rock star dreams goodbye. This is my rodeo. And you're late for group meeting. Reggie will show you the way.
The pen.
Nurse.
Frank, hand it over.
Are you incompetent? Don't you see he's just pining for attention?
Miss Rawlins. It's Leopold Rawlins.
Hello, Leopold. Please join us. Leopold, why don't you introduce yourself to the group?
Not today.
It is customary for new patients to relieve
agency. Miss Rawlins, is it? Not today.
Very well. Tomorrow you can share.
We've got to bring another queer to the group.
That's enough, Cal. Okay, now, Mary Bell, are you still having the nightmare? No, not anymore. Good. Positive reinforcement through negative association. That's what we covered last week.
I do have a new dream, though.
Really?
It's about a bow tie. It wraps itself around my neck. Softly, slowly, it tightens until I'm on the verge of death. And then it loosens just enough so that I can feel the warm air tease my cold lungs. And then it tightens back up again. And it does this over and over and over and over and over again until I finally wake up.
Good. Improvement.
Improvement?
I like the last one better.
We'll open up the floor when we finish with Mary Beth.
You need to learn how to leave.
Cal, this is your second and last warning.
For fuck's sake, she's making these dreams up. My God, could you be when you were fucking dimwitted?
I'm not finished yet,
Nurse. Oh,
I know.
Cold.
I'm not finished yet.
Earn. Yeah, Earn.
Cal, if I have to stop this session, what?
What? You're gonna do what?
I'm not finished yet! I want to fuck you in the bathroom. I like it on the stove.
Look at everywhere.
That is extremely inappropriate. Good grief, what is going on with you?
Old hag! I lit your pussies on fire. All of them. They're burning in a shitbox as we speak. Meow.
This was the circus. And that's how I met Karina. I didn't know who she was, but there was something about her. I wanted to find out more. Being out here in the middle of nowhere kind of forced you to connect with one another and clear up your thoughts. I started thinking more about my family. Seeing my parents die at a young age was a hard thing to shake. All I had from my mother was a few letters in this photograph.
Scottie. I was gonna be a mother. I grew up on this artist commune, and all we did all day and all night was paint. Time didn't exist, and there was never enough of it.
I can barely remember what that feels like. My life's always going in opposite directions.
What do you mean?
It's just not easy. Fate's heavy on some.
When Grandma found out that I was coming, she made this quilt for my mom, and it was covered in caterpillars. My mom used to wrap me in it and sing me to sleep, and she told me that one day I would do the same. But then I snagged it on a tree, and she got mad because it started to unravel. Sometimes things they just don't fit like they should.
To my Leo, I'm so proud of you. Everyone says you're going to grow into such a handsome man. Do you like the new guitar I sent you? There's something new and fun to learn every day. The best part of life is what we don't expect. Music has taken me far and wide, sometimes to the other side of the world. But remember, even if I'm not close by, I know that I'm always with you. We live our life in stages. When one ends, another one begins. Change is constant, and life is short. Seize every moment, every breath. I'll be back soon, my baby boy. I miss you more than words. Love, Mom.
Take a giraffe.
Gazelle. Francis was a novelty. He liked games and kept the morale high. I figured he was in pretty deep.
How are you liking the place so far? You thinking about making a run for it?
Here's your pen.
Keep it. You want to be friends?
Go get the keys and uncuff me.
I'm the boss. Yeah, I heard you the first time, you fucking loon. Go get the goddamn keys.
They left you hanging, huh?
Reggie told me to watch him.
I'm the boss.
No, Eddie. No, you're not. Make good use of yourself and rinse this cup out for me, would you please, Eddie?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. When the hell are you getting these blades?
I don't have it anymore.
Why are you doing this, Callum? Why? You know, I'm gonna have to have your room searched.
I'm fine.
Why'd they cuff you?
Look, they just cuffed me here, all right?
I don't believe that, not for a second.
Hmm. It was Verona.
Don't worry about staff issues, all right?
You have to leave?
No.
So you're gonna uncuff me already? I mean, this is probably illegal.
Mr.
D? Eddie, I said...
There's someone here to see you.
What can I do for you?
Why is that patient handcuffed to the chair?
That's what I want to know.
I'm sorry, you are...
Catherine Wingate, state inspector assigned to Milton Way. I'm looking for the clinical director, Dr. Warren.
Well, then look no further. I'm Dr. Warren.
I've been assigned by the board to assess your establishment.
Very well. Whatever you need, I'm always here to help. And... I'm sorry about this little mix-up here. Eddie, yeah. Go grab the keys for me, you do?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Okay, Dr. Warren. We'll be in touch.
Take care. Now, I'll be damned if I don't pass this place on.
300K is big money. Enough to hang your hat on for good. Just make sure it looks like an accident.
We'll see. But please, you try to stall them on your end.
More like it.
I gotta go.
Thanks, Frank. Those bastards, they never give me more than two. How's the new boy toy?
You're gonna let him get away with that?
Don't. It's okay. Can I help you?
If you wanted seconds.
You should've just asked.
Again, people?
Sir, it was the new guy, Leopold. He just threw a tray of food at me for no reason.
He's lying, Dr. Warren.
Why are you sticking up for him?
Your first day, Leopold. And you're already on thin ice.
Look, it was an accident. Yeah. I dropped my tray.
Uh-huh. Maybe you do want to go back where you came from, huh?
Maybe I'm headed there already.
Leopold will clean this up, Reggie.
Oh, Dusty.
Cal, you'll be joining him.
Well, wait.
Clean them off, then lights out, except for those two. And make sure they get the best cleaning equipment we've got, all right? I'm gonna keep my eye on them. All the stunts and charades end today.
I can tell who's real and who's not. There's no room for faggots here. Not on my watch. Say clear, Karina. She's mine. she always has been.
Huh? I'll do what I want.
Oh, you think so? What you looking at?
Nothing.
What happened to that broom, Rawlins?
It was an accident.
Another accident? You two get up to your rooms.
I saw myself in Cal. Somewhere inside when I was young. Without a home. Without a friend. Deese was trying hard for his son, but Cal was so damaged. My mom's letters were the only memory of what having a family felt like. Leo, I'm missing you. I think about you growing up. I think about your music. I loved your last letter. I know it's tough without me there. I wish I could ease your mind. I know I'm getting older. No one is around forever. Just remember how special you are. To see the good in people. Look for the beauty in the world. There are bad people, but you're not bad. You come from a good place. Remember, even if I'm not next to you, I'm always with you. Hope you know I'm coming for you soon. Like I always said. And now, I'm close. Everything's gonna be okay. Love, Mom.
This is my favorite place. My little sanctuary.
Words to a song.
How's it go?
I'm not finished yet.
I'd like to hear it when you're done. They're gonna be free. I'm thinking about escaping. Maybe tonight. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe next year.
Maybe tonight.
Come on.
Promise this stays between us. The home way is shutting down. They're sending all of us to Northridge. I ain't going back to Northridge, no matter what.
I'm a tiger. You know your lines. Lines are all over you. You should be in the zoo, not the movie business.
Damn, 30 minutes.
What's on the menu tonight, Gansong?
Rice stew, same as every Monday night.
And ain't it the best rice stew this side of Sam? You don't tell me shit. I'm the master here. You're the apprentice.
Wow. Your use of monochromatics continues to impress, Corcor. You should hang it up in the entrance.
Can't. Mountain Way is no more. It's Northridge from here on in, right, Leopold? Do they have paints at Northridge?
Okay, listen. Promise this stays between us three.
I got no one else to tell.
It's a prison. No paints, no music.
Sounds like an exaggeration.
Sounds like an exaggeration? Hospitals are moving patients into prisons. It's not somewhere you want to be.
Anywhere I'm headed.
Where?
Anywhere but there.
Listen, I know these parts pretty well. I can draft a plan.
I could have made my own escape, no problem. But if it meant getting closer to Karina...
Okay, let's do it.
I love you. Do you love me too?
I need to speak with Dr. Warren, please.
Oh, Dr. Warren, I'm sorry. He was found decapitated. A stripper cut his head off.
Excuse me?
In a tragic...
Is this some sort of sick job? Have Dr. Warren call me immediately. It's urgent.
Beautiful day in Milton Way. Who was that, Mary Bell?
What?
You are never to answer this phone again, you hear me? Never! It's in the back.
Dee said start to sell Milton Way off piece by piece. The debts were so high, though, that wasn't enough. Felt that the ship was sinking, but he would never let anyone know. Karina would always paint the same picture. Sometimes of a young boy, and sometimes of a young girl. I guess that was her way of imagining what it would be like to be a mother. Francis had such a childlike innocence and imagination about him. He had to be shutting out his past life very well. He refused to talk about what got him there, and I never asked. At Milton Way, the patients created their own world. They felt safe and they were able to dream. Deesa did a good job making a home for these people.
Everyone! Ron, you too. Good morning, troops. Today, we're going to go out on a field trip. All right, everybody up.
You like to get it up, don't you, DC boy?
Mary Bell, you stay here. You look a little peaked. Let's go. Last time I had to take a hill like this.
Why are we out here?
Nothing like Texas. Nothing.
Is that woman going to shut us down?
She's a member of the state board. They've already passed a grant to renovate our facility. Why don't we have pizza and movie night tonight? Reggie, can we move it up?
Sorry. It is great.
All right. Yes, Leopold, you want to share something with us?
What lies to the north beyond the river?
Oh, you care.
Past the river, there's the Jenkins farmland. The cotton fields and the cornfields used to be an ancient Indian burial ground. And before that, it was plains full of wild buffalo.
I think he's talking about the physical characteristics of the land.
Oh, well, there's a dense forest, and there's a Jenkins farmland, and there's another forest.
And beyond that forest?
A spring.
I didn't know there was a spring.
What's after that?
An untamed land.
An untamed land.
Untamed.
Not a minute.
Not now.
Rendezvous in 27 seconds. Can you wait till later? Oh, yeah. I forgot about your big concert tonight.
Shut up.
Don't blow our cover. We're being watched.
Nobody's watching us.
Oh, yeah? Check out Hawkeye over there.
Easy. No bite.
Cal seems onto us. He has it out for you. Anybody. Karina takes a liking to. He automatically targets.
Hold this.
Operation White Tiger is in effect. It's now or never.
What's White Tiger?
No time to explain. I'll give the green light at dinner. This is the spot. Remember the spot, Leopold. This is where the pillowcases have to be buried.
Pillowcases?
Yeah. We need to fill them with food at dinner. I'll take care of the rest.
Listen. I've collected all the information we need. Thanks, Green. We're here, and we need to get there. In between are obstacles of all sorts. Big payoff just past the river at the Jenkins farm. Gotta make it past the dragon.
Dragon.
It's a dragon.
Okay, good.
Yeah, and since the drought, we might be able to make the crossing here without trouble. But we gotta book it. Because the rains are coming.
How did you know?
I heard it on the radio.
Teddy bear.
Hey, Paul, you do the talking.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh.
Just picking wildflowers. They're in bloom.
Oh, man. It's dinner time. Everybody inside. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Hey, where's my milk? I told Reggie to fill it last night. Can't sleep without my milk. Come on, I want warm milk too.
I put them there.
Double-crossing us?
Look, I figured it would save us the trouble of finding them in the dark.
Improvising already. Risky.
But smart.
found myself running once again. This time, with company. A plan and where to. No one could really be sure. I just knew if we stayed behind, it was a one-way trip to Northridge.
What a big, crazy fucking world. We're only here for a nanosecond when you think about it.
Well, I can't believe we're actually doing this. We could always go back. They wouldn't even know we left.
It is too late.
No, no one is going back. Now is our chance to live free.
Free?
Francis, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
New York.
Right.
Let's do it. What about you, Kareem?
I haven't figured out that one yet.
Well, my mother, she was a hell of a guitarist. She toured all over the world. Told me about getting lost in the streets of Berlin, seeing the lights in Paris, getting fat on pasta and wine in Italy. She was free as free can be. I just want to go where my music takes me.
I could be your son.
I'm gonna have to take a team call. I'll see you guys in a little bit.
You think the stars are attached by strings? No. And if we just sit them, they would fall to the earth.
I like that.
Oh, shit! Neil! Jacob's place. We gotta go around. No other way. Come on. goodness. Go, 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 go. I think he's dozing. Stay light on your feet.
That map of yours almost got us killed.
Almost. Well, not quite.
Not quite? Told you to make it good.
There are a lot of things wrong in this world, Leopold. Including me. But this map is right. I'm sure of it.
Let me see this map. It seems wrong.
Well, according to this map, which is right, we're close.
Hey, guys. Look what I found.
Starting our lives from scratch. All the bad, forgotten. Free from our past. Even for a little while. It all seems so perfect. But so fragile.
Oh my God! I've never seen such a place.
Woo! That's quite a drop.
Oh wow! Look at that, Karina. Look at that.
Wow! It's beautiful. One summer, I don't remember where. I was really little, and my dad lifted me up. We went flying. I don't know where I'd go. Felt like an eternity. You know that feeling when your heart stops? Freedom?
When I was a kid, my mother never forget.
Where is she now?
She's gone. I just haven't felt anything since my mother died.
I know.
It's different. Thank you.
You think we fucked up, man? We're gonna get you out of here. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out of here. It's my fault.
Hello.
Ace is paid.
Yeah.
The state's taking action. Your boys are headed to Northridge. Listen, small hospitals just can't cut it anymore.
When?
In the morning. Got word today. You can still make good. It's the only way to get back what's yours.
Krina! Krina! Fuck me, Krina! No! Get the fuck off me!
Glad to have you in the local life.
your mother died behind closed doors. No witnesses. You try to think of her music, but the screams creep into your mind. So you run. But the pain follows you everywhere. Who are you? Why are you doing this? The lights blind you. You lose your way. Your voice muted. You lead with God. Just once to make it right.
You want to hit me, don't you?
I want to hit everything.
Fine. Go ahead, hit me. Come on. Show me what you got. Come on, fuck me up! Feels good, doesn't it? You use a crutch too often, it becomes a prison of another kind. When you first came here, you asked me how it feels to kill. War has a way of exposing demons deep down inside you that you'd rather not have exposed. But I dealt with my demons head on in a room like this one. They were all kneeling in a row. Their faces will always be with me. And I looked into their eyes. They're still searching. They're still hoping. They're still asking why. Why? Hate is horribly destructive. Hate takes over. When reason fades away, hate shows itself in violence and abuse, and the pain of that violence and abuse only intensifies the hate, till all you want to do is strike out at something. Everything. I started this place to be close to my son. I opened my doors to help others who were like Cal. I thought, this is a good way to keep him close to me. So I could protect him from the outside world. Well, now, I've done all I can do. And I'm tired. So tired. We all need help.
Dr. Moore? Everything okay?
Reggie, I need you to get everyone out of the house now.
Please, what's going on?
I said no! Everyone out! Right away, Dr. Moore.
Get everybody out now.
Get Karina.
Karina?
Leo. Get out, man.
No. Where's Karina?
Yeah, I'll get her. All right? I need you to get out right now. All right? Cassandra.
Karina! Karina, open the door!
I thought he killed you.
Don't count me.
that woman.
Reggie, thanks for your service.
It's a pleasure, sir.
Need help, Dee said to me. And I knew he was right. Milton Way went up in flames and was never again. After his son's death, there wasn't much there for him. Maybe we were Dee's family. We just didn't realize it. That's how our journey began, to the untamed land. We escaped, but that's not what made us free. I feel something for the first time in a long while. I got this warm feeling in my heart, the kind of feeling you get after a crazy dream with a happy ending. I don't want to let this feeling go. When I was ready to give up, life wouldn't let me. I guess I figured I wasn't done just yet. Destiny came knocking. Loud. And it all happened right here. On this very rock that we breathe on. Mama would be proud. I'll never forget Deese, Cal, and the whole lot of them. They will be the song that I need to remember.